highlight reel. Right hand in the first round. Down goes Shabransky. Second right hand in the first round. Down goes Shabransky. And by the way, a right and a left to follow up. And then in round number two, the third knockdown. Right hand again, pivotal in that sequence. And then he gets Shabransky in trouble again. And referee Harvey Dock, looking at the wobbly Shabransky, steps in and rescues him from more punishment.